Pointers and Hooks, a better way to outdoors.
Hey y'all, how y'all doing? This is Robbie here at Pointers and Hooks, and I want to just share my hunt with you about my first sika deer here on the Eastern Shore. It's also my first deer with a crossbow. So I wanted to share my hunt with you. Immediately when I got there, plenty of action all around me, all behind me. The stags were chasing the hinds. They were making all kinds of racket, grunting, making all this weird noise. It was great. I really appreciated the opportunity every day I get to hunt, but this particular one was very, very special. So I was actually using, like I said, that was my first crossbow. It's going to be my first crossbow kill. And I'm using 2002 10-point crossbow. And I'm also using the broadheads I use to sticker with is Afflictor K2 fixed blades. And I put her, you can see it's still got dirt on her. And it put her down, and I'm so happy that I got to use this, and it was a great hunt, and here it is.
Morning. It's Wednesday, October 9th, 7:02 a.m. And I'm trying my deep stand in the woods where I currently have my Wi-Fi trail camera. I'm beginning some activity in the evening here, but last time I went on the bother stand, I got a picture of a nice sika around 9:15, 9:30. Hopefully I get something today because I devoted the whole day to nothing but hunting and cooking deer meat and hunting deer to get the meat, because that's what I'm all about, that deer meat. Alright, well, bye. Exclusively sika doe. Already heard one holler since I got in here. But I'm ready on standby already. I got this thing ready. It's about 4:52. So what's the luck? I should go home with a deer today. Hopefully the old Afflictor broadheads will put him down for me when I'm putting the shot on her. We'll go from there. Thank you. the ground, it's starting to get a little hard to see. It's 6:37 and the sunset was at 6:34. So I got about 20 minutes or so left. Hopefully it'll shoot light, but my eyes ain't what they used to be, so. Goddamn school. So I'm gonna say I got like 15, 20 minutes left of light. I need to be able to identify if it's a doe or not. For the sake of deer, they're really hard to tell if it's a small buck or not. So lots of activity today, and I only got a fuel camera, but it's pretty secluded back here in the trees and stuff. I did get to see the biggest sika deer I've ever seen, even to Google anywhere. It literally looked like an elk, like an ox. And he was over there making all kinds of noise. I think I might have got him grunting once, but he never came. I couldn't shoot him anyway in this spot. I agreed to only kill him a doe here if I was allowed to hunt. But no doe has made its way to me.
Took an hour and a half to find it, but my first sika deer right here, buddy.